Welcome to Sam Salem.
Yeah. I was going to say, excuse the monotone. Whenever that video goes up about, you know, town's little fucking bitch. TP, look out on me.
Transporter.
Never did night one. I'm just so I just wanna keep playing, but it's just
it.
Was it?
Yeah, 11.
Sarah's likely to look out. What kind of queue are we in? For innies just out themselves day two. Why are they whispering to each other? Is it Sarah and yeah, she's likely to look at her TP.
But why whisper the person that was jailed? Why would he not say that first thing? Like, this is jailer that he's claiming to. And he just wants to be vague about it.
Oh, cool. So there was a, yeah, exactly, yeah, okay, yep.
Wasn't Alundis jailed on night one?
No, Sia was.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so Kaleem is not... Wait...
Wait, this is trans. Why can't trans be on the red? Trans on. He fit better and didn't learn.
I don't care about all this other shit. I'm dead on. I half expected another red bar to come up.
Well, the TV's...
Hang on.
Wait, this is the TV. Sure.
So...
Wait, so there is a vigilante. Well, that doesn't mean anything. It's just lynch one, jail the other.
Look. Zero claim, werewolf. The... That's it. End of the day. You're not the werewolf because you visited. You're the rat claim. And you're just the last one left, mate. Like, I mean, he hasn't said... He's likely the Vig then, right?
Yeah, he said he was Vig. Don't even get to use Mara 5. Oh shit, there's actually a rat.
Yeah, Mafia, so it would be Godfather anyway. Like, as in, the Vig can't shoot if this is really the vet. The Vig can't shoot this. So that means I had...
You didn't even have to fill out your inferior role list.
Yeah. Like, look at, like, jailed. Jailed. Well, yeah. Don't you? I'm also not sure why the vid shot this, though, randomly. He didn't publicly claim anything.
Yeah. They had double forger, too.
But this also means that they could have visited the TP lookout claims.
Perfect town.
Oh, didn't know that was a thing. Thanks for watching,
they
guys.
They all got that as well. Thanks for watching, guys.
Oh, shit.